The Otho-Corpus Gospels is a badly damaged and fragmentary 8th century illuminated manuscript. It was part of the Cotton Library and was mostly burned in the 1731 fire at Ashburnham House. The manuscript now survives as charred fragments in the British Library, MS Cotton Otho C V. 36 pages of the manuscript were not in the Cotton collection and survived the fire. They are now in the library of Corpus Christi College, Cambridge, MS 197B.